so beautiful. I love you, Chris.
I love you too, Tracy.
Oh man, it's so nice to be in Los Angeles. It's a beautiful city. Mm-hmm. I like the Spanish words. Los Angeles. We don't have this in New York. You know I'm from Brooklyn. We don't have words like this. I'm here to sing a song to a special loved one. Anybody got a special lady in their life? You got a special lady? You look like you got a special lady. I'm here to sing a song for Tina Fey. I love Tina Fey. I met Tina like in 96 year. I was on SNL. I was a big star. Mm-hmm. People loved me. White people loved me. It was beautiful. Tina, you know, she was a good lady. I remember when I got in my car accident. Remember that Walmart accident? Crazy. I got paid. I'm rich. I can get everybody in here pregnant. Mm-hmm. I can get you pregnant. I don't even have to try. It'll be beautiful. I can get you pregnant and I can take care of all your kids. I wouldn't even be a stereotype. Mm-mm. It'd be great. But let's sing this song. Hey, Mark, you want to hit the lights for me a little bit? Hey, where the fuck is Mark at, man? This is some New York shit up in here. I'm from Brooklyn. It's nice. Yeah, man, I'm a big star. You probably seen me on 30 Rock. Mm-hmm. You probably seen me on Martin. I was Hustle Man. Pick up the pieces. Hey. She was beautiful. It was nice. So I'm in Los Angeles now. I'm trying to get in shape. I want to get some abs. I want to do this for the ladies, man. But yeah, Tina's been so good to me, you know? Tina called me up after my accident. She was like, Tracy, we love you. We miss you. You are a voice of a generation. You know, she told me all that nice white people shit. It was so beautiful. And I told Tina, I said, Tina, you know, God forbid if something ever happened to your husband, you know, God forbid, if like your husband got like cancer or something, I will marry you. I will take care of you. You'd be like my wife. We sleep in the same bed. No fucking, no fucking. I will take care of you like on some religious shit, you know? You'd be like my wife, but like my sister. Mm-hmm. We have the same initials. Tina Morgan, Tracy Morgan, mm-hmm. It'd be great. It'd be so beautiful. Man, my accident was nuts. One of my good friends passed away. Oh, hurt me. But that's when I knew, you know, that's when I knew I had a good woman, I had a good lady. Because after my accident, I had to have like this plastic bag under my balls. Ooh, it was sad. But that's when I knew my lady was nice, because like she still fucked me with a plastic bag under my dick. Mmm, nasty. I would never fuck me. Mm-mm. If that was me, no. I would never fuck a nigga from Brooklyn with a plastic bag under his balls. No. Not this pussy. Mm-mm. This Manhattan pussy right here. Good pussy. Get all y'all pregnant. What's your name? We'll say it again. Ooh, yeah. Where you from?
Ireland.
Ireland? Oh, I like Irish ladies. They drink. I like to drink. You know, I used to get fucked up in Brooklyn. I used to drink, and I didn't have no money. So I would just get fucked up and get real drunk, and they would kick me out. It was beautiful. It was beautiful. It's extravagant. Oh, I love you, Tina. Tina's such a beautiful woman. Y'all love Tina Fey? Come on, give it up for Tina Fey. Y'all know y'all love Tina. I'm going to sing this song for Tina Fey. I want you guys to sing along if you know the words. And you can hit that shit, Mark. Crazy. I like you, dog. You live across the street, right? Let's party afterwards. Boom, there we go. Let's sing this song for Tina.
No New Year's Day.
That's right.
To celebrate. No chocolate cup, can't be hard to give away.
I'll be your chocolate, Tina.
Give me one Christmas tree.
Your song to sing.
That's right, I'll sing for you, girl.
Look at that.
In fact, give just another
so lovely, Tina. Your April rain. Look at Tina's body. Ooh. Your flower bloom. She's so cute.
The way Saturdays within the month of June.
I like your scarf too, Tina. People talk about your scarf. I like it.
There's something true.
So cute.
Made up of these three words that I will say to you.
I'm Tracy Morgan, I'm famous.
I just got to say,
look at Tina.
I love you.
I love you, Tina Fey.
I just called to say how much I care.
I love you too, Stevie. You ain't blind.
I just called to say I love you.
That's been Tina. Oh.
And I mean it from the bottom of my heart.
She's so cute.
No summer's high.
Come on, Tina.
No warm July.
Oh, you crazy, girl.
No harvest moon to light.
What is the August night? How you write lyrics like this? You can't see.
No autumn breeze.
No falling leaves. Go ahead, Tina.
No evening time for birds to fly. To southern skies.
Oh, yeah.
No Libra sun. No high.
Oh, wait, hey, Mark, he pauses for a second. Pauses, dog. Pauses. I got a little offended by this. I got to admit, you know. I said, Tina, are you in blackface? I had to go to her. I was like, Tina, are you in blackface? You know, I'm from Brooklyn. Like, people don't get down like that in Brooklyn. I went through a lot of racism. In Brooklyn and shit, but she still look good. She still look good. I will fuck. I would. I will fuck you too, Amy. I'll get you pregnant, girl. All right, boy, let's get this shit going. Yeah.
No giving thanks to all the Christmas joy you bring.
Go ahead, Tina.
But what is
so beautiful. She kissed my balls. She kissed my balls. That was nasty. I told her, I was like, you should never do that to a dude from Brooklyn. You should never kiss a dude from Brooklyn's balls. It's nasty. We grew up in a very bad environment. Very bad, very bad. All right, Mark, let's keep this shit going. Let's keep this shit going, dog. That's right, everybody.
You say,
I like the lights.
I love you.
I don't need these papers no more. Come on, let's sing this song.
I just called to say how much I care.
That's why I love you, Gina. You can't be wrong.
I just called to say I love you.
I'm rich. Thank you, Walmart.
And I mean it from the bottom of my heart.
Oh, yeah. San Francisco. Give it up for Chris Garcia.